There was a soldier, a Scottish soldier, who'd wandered far away and soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulder. He's fought in many fray and fought and won. He's seen the glory and told his story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying to leave these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, nor the island hills. They're not Milan's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. So now this soldier, this Scottish soldier, who'd wandered far away and soldiered far away, sees leaves are falling and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He calls his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him soon delay a pibroch sad to play upon a hillside, but Scottish hillside, not on these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, nor the island hills. They're not Milan's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. So now this soldier, the Scottish soldier, will wander far no more and soldier far no more. And on a hillside, a Scottish hillside, you'll hear a piper play his soldier home. He's seen the glory and told the story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. The bugle ceases now, he is at peace now, far from those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, nor the island hills. They're not my land's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, nor the island hills. They're not my land's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they're